The Jewish Museum asked me to make an artwork for the lobby, and I didn't know what to do. So I racked my brain, and I thought and thought about it, and I realized the most Jewish thing I could possibly do would be to make a painting of my mother. So that's what I did. Except I haven't told her yet. So she's about to come in and see it, hanging here in the museum's lobby for the first time. Can't wait to see her reaction.